Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's cracking? What's brackin'? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, sure you know what I'm doing. This is Brad Paisley. I'm gonna miss her. This was suggested, requested by my man Esteban. Thank you so much for being a part of the crazy pack. I know that you've sent in a few requests and some people have already beat you to the punch, but thank you for sticking in and hanging tough with your guy, man. I really appreciate your love and support. It means a lot to me. It really does. If you as well want to become a crazy pack member, just hit the link that's in the description. It's the very first one at the top. Everything you need to know in general is at the top, or is in the description box. Like, all my social media links are throughout the whole video right there. Feel free to give those a follow. If you are new to this channel, welcome. Please be a part of the So Crazy family by hitting that subscribe button. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next, and I will have it up for you when I get the chance. All right, just be patient with me. Your boy's schedule has gotten a little bit crazy. We in and out this year so strong. A lot of things is happening, a lot of moving parts, but I really appreciate your guys' patience. Well, some of you guys' patience, because some of y'all just impatient, but that's all right. I get it. Y'all want to see your boy react to the stuff y'all request. I understand. I really do. All right, but enough talking. Let's find out what Brad Paisley, I'm gonna miss her, is all about. I hope BYSE don't make an appearance in the chat.
Patrick, the Brad Paisley Bass Invitational set to get underway in Nashville. When it comes to the host himself, you can't stop him. You can only hope to contain him.
We'll provide updates throughout the day here at Sports Center. Paisley, Parker,
well, I love her, but I love to fish. I spend all day out on this lake, and hell is all I catch. But today she met me at the door. That I would have to choose.
Oh,
if
no.
I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she.
Okay, hold on. Before we continue this, you mean to tell me that this, he loved fishing so much, he said, look, she said, look, I'm giving you an option. It's either me or fishing. And he about to just let her know it's fishing. That is, it's terrible to be her, but that is hilarious. But why you got to give him an ultimatum? Why can't he love both? Like, why can't he just fish and be with you? Maybe he's spending too much time fishing and he ain't spending enough time with you. But don't make the man choose between you. Like, try to find a different alternative or something, you know? I'm making a suggestion before I even heard the whole song. My bad, Esteban. Wait, she packing up her things.
Gone by noon.
Wow.
Well, right now I'm on this lake shore, and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me.
Oh no.
When I walk through that door tonight, yeah.
Oh, it's gonna hit you. It's gonna hit you.
Oh, looky there. I've got a bite.
This just in. Brad's got a bite.
Hey, welcome to the show. Maybe it's a story you can relate to.
This man has Jerry Springer. He has the OG Jerry Springer on his... Oh, my gosh, man. He said it's going to hit him tonight. It sure is going to hit you tonight when you roll over and you by yourself. Ain't no booty scooching. Ain't no booty rubbing. You better get to rubbing your own, player, because you're going to be doing it for a while. I hope that fish can keep you warm at night.
He's got a bite.
The show, maybe it's a story you can relate to. We have four lovely ladies, and
four lovely ladies
are going fishing.
They all left for fishing.
These women are mad. They want their husbands.
This is hilarious.
There's a chance that if I hurry, I could beg her to stay.
Nah, she's gone.
That water's right and the weather's perfect. No telling what I might catch today. So I'm gonna miss her.
No, like, all I get that this is supposed to be a funny song, and that's cool, but like, seriously though, on a serious note, y'all stop trying to change people. You know, stop. If they did something, or if they do something that they genuinely enjoy doing, Don't make them choose between you or the other. Try to find a way to either incorporate yourself, or just ask them if they can find time for you as well, not give them an ultimatum. You know, that's like something like me meeting somebody and they go, oh, I don't want you making any more YouTube videos. And it's like, you knew that's what I did before you met me. Like, what do you mean? I'm just going to stop? Like, what? You just want me to stop. It's either me or YouTube. Well, I'm going to miss her. Like, come on. Like, you could just be like, yo, can you find a way to incorporate me, you know, after you finish filming? Maybe before you take the time to edit, can you sit down and sit on the couch or watch TV with me or something like that? Like, I mean, like I said, I don't want no one to misinterpret what I'm trying to say. I get that this song is meant for jokes, but all jokes aside, though, because I have been in situations where girls are just like, you're too busy and you're always, it was just like, yo, you knew that this is what I did. Now, there's other ways that you can let me know that you want to spend more time. Okay, cool. I will try to make something work, but never, 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 especially if this is like what I do for work. And that goes for anyone, you know. Luckily, I'm not in that position anymore. But I used to, you know, this time last year, it used to be ongoing arguments. Like, all you do is make a bunch of videos and you don't really even talk on the phone with me anymore. And it's like, I'm doing this because I'm literally, you know, yeah. Anyways, let's get back to the fun of the song. You know, I didn't mean to get Billy You So Serious. My bad, y'all. Esteban said he ain't coming here for a TED talk. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry.
There's been an outcry. Investigation. A formal complaint has been filed. He's cheating.
Right now I'm on this lake shore and I'm
oh, she is upset.
Sitting in the sun, I'm sure it'll hit me.
Oh, what's gonna hit you?
That had to hurt.
When I walk through that door tonight, yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there.
This man had Jerry playing the guitar, bro. He had Jerry.
Another bite. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her.
This is the worst green screen I've ever seen in my life, y'all. I just want you to know.
Brad Paisley, dare I say, in fuego.
In fuego.
I've got a bite.
Sounds like maybe you shouldn't be with any girl. You should be with a fish. I've thought about that.
That man said I thought about it.
I was thinking,
he said I thought about it. Yo, hopefully this video doesn't get blocked. My last Brad Paisley video got blocked. So hopefully you guys are even able to watch this video because I'm going to be upset. I'm going to miss this reaction once it goes live and then YouTube goes, nope. You thought.
Hope you're happy, Brad.
Brad is very happy. Once again, shout out to my guy, Esteban, man. I really appreciate your support. Thank you so much for being a part of the Crazy Pack. If you guys enjoyed this reaction, please give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next. Follow me on all my social media. Links are right there. If you as well want to become a Crazy Pack member, just follow the link that's in the description. Shout out to the So Crazy family, man. That's all I got for you. It is your boy, Billy You So Crazy, and I see you on the next video, man. I'm out this thing.